A significant contributing factor to the spread of COVID-19 was the absence of effective facility cleaning and disinfection, combined with low compliance levels regarding hand hygiene and a near complete void in the understanding of indoor air quality. As the pandemic begins to abate and individuals are allowed to return to a semblance of their old life, new regulations and expectations have taken root that require schools and businesses who wish to open and remain in business to adopt enhanced cleaning measures well in excess of the pre-COVID concept of cleaning for appearance. According to Paul Edmondson of P&G Professional, now more than ever, it is critical that businesses achieve and maintain a high level of cleanliness and disinfection to help ensure the health and safety of employees and guests. Communicating the steps taken to achieve these new standards of clean is key to building trust with customers while rebuilding their business.